As an idiom, under fire means to be heavily criticised, usually by a group rather than an individual. This idiom would mainly be used in a political context or in relation to a business scandal. The UK government is under fire for their handling of the pandemic. True story. The education minister has come under fire for his recent policies. The pizza company is under fire for its controversial new packaging.